Hi, I'm Courtney Lavelle. I'm from Albany, New York. And the reason why I vote recovery is because I know all too well what it feels like to feel unseen, to feel unheard, to feel uncared for, and to feel unrepresented within our government, within our community, within our towns. And I have worked far too hard in my recovery to build a new identity, to build a sense of self that I am proud of today. I know that I am worthy of being seen, of being heard, and of being represented. And it is up to me and other individuals like myself who have discovered the power of our voice to speak up and to speak out and to demand that our representatives reflect us, to reflect people with substance use disorder, to reflect the needs of drug users, to reflect the needs of people dealing with mental health. It is up to us to demand that they hear us, they represent us, and they affect change for us. There are people out there right now who are depending on our voice while they are cultivating their own. So that's why I vote for recovery.
Hi, everyone. My name is Carol Cruz, and I'm a person in long-term recovery. And what that means to me is that I haven't had to use drugs and alcohol since 1994. I currently reside here in Milford, Connecticut. And the reason why I am motivated to vote recovery is that I'm also a leader and advocate in my community and in the recovery movement. And I want to make sure that we are identifying those that need the support and help, especially families, BIPOC, and LGBTQ communities. And I would just want to be part of that process. So that is why I vote recovery.
My name is Joanna Vance, and I am a person in long-term recovery. I'm from Beckley, West Virginia, and I vote recovery because more than 23 million Americans are living in recovery today. And that number does not even include family members, friends, and allies. Vote recovery to my community means that the people that are closest to the problem are closest to the solution. And we deserve a seat at the table because our voices matter when it comes to any issue that directly or indirectly affects us and our community. Why do you vote recovery?